Kofi Naji Sadoki Menza, better known by his real name Kofi Kingston, has certainly made an impression on WWE fans most recently and over his 11-year career, starting off with ECW, getting promoted to the main roster, and winning the United States Championship a record 3 times in a quick span, along with the Intercontinental Championship 4 times, and of course, being tag team champions with Evan Bourne, R-Truth, and The New Day a combined 7 times. And when you combine the World Tag Team Championship, that's 8 times. But anyhow, what if I told you that Kofi Kingston could have in fact faced CM Punk at WrestleMania 28? In this week's episode of Andy Plays, we will see if Kofi Kingston can in fact get the dream match he was supposed to get in 2012, proving his critics wrong, and more importantly, earning the respect of casual fans like me and everybody else who respects Kofi's in-ring abilities, the opportunity to compete for the WWE Championship. Without further ado, let's get started. Alright, so for Mr. Kingston to win this opportunity, he must be in this match at number 1. Now, it's an underdog story, because when you think about this, Kofi this Tuesday night on SmackDown is involved in a gauntlet match. That's the only way he can enter the main SmackDown event for WrestleMania. So what this means is, Kofi has to pretty much win the match here, or else our scenario fails. We want to be as quick as possible with this, because remember, okay. We'll focus on this. I got this. Triangle. Square. Square. And he's out. I would be very careful where I put Triple H. Oh no. Skirkle. X. Square. Don't get distracted by the music. X. Darn it. Darn it, Sean. Remember, this is a spot for WrestleMania on the line right now. Let's see if we can get a little help. Ow! Darn it! I'll get him out. I'm going to see if I can get him out. And Michaels is out. That takes care of that situation. Truth, you better get Triple H out of this right now. Please. Oh, boy. And this is when Cody had the mustache. Guess AEW is going to pay off, huh? Uh-oh. Remember, top rope is the elimination. It's Hulkamania, the guy who eliminated me last time. Triple H, you better help us out here, man. Let's see what happens. See if I can hit a finisher on someone. It's Ambrose! Like I saw, like it would be interesting to see Ambrose come in at number 8. Uh-oh, no! X circle. Ah, it's just like Bop It. Remember that game we used to play as kids? Anybody remember? Same thing, I guess. Boom! Boom! This is why Kofi Kingston has made an impression on me over the years. I can get Truth out of this match. Okay, here we go. X. Gotta be careful. Button X. Circle X. And there goes Truth. Look at that. He's out of the match. Let's see if I can get Hogan out. Don't want to push it, I guess, right? Sheamus is not in the match, then that's okay. I mean, think about it. There's another way Sheamus gets into the... I better hurry up. Might not be any momentum to get a Hulk out of the match. Gotta get Hogan out of this match. Otherwise, if he's not out... Okay, here we go, here we go. Okay, circle. Get him out of the match! And there he goes! Bye-bye, Hulk! Number 11 is Sandow. So that's a good thing to make sure that you can get Hulk out of this match. Because Hulk is respectable. He's a household name. Anybody who's watched wrestling over the years or know him outside of the WWE, you don't want him in it. Oh, no. I have to hit the lift button, but that might not help me. I'm going to try to get Sandow out of the match. I will try to hurry this up immediately. And there goes Sandow. So Kofi is about to make his dreams come true. I mean, he's getting close. I would try to hurry up on JBL because he can be a tough one. And here comes CM Punk. Why doesn't this surprise me? I would hurry this up. With the X, with the triangle, right? Try to get him out of this match. Oh no. Okay, hit the button again. And there goes JBL. Santino Marella. And CM Punk is gone. Here we go. X. Circle. Look at this. Kofi is on a roll right now. Oh boy, here comes Goldberg. Let's see what's going to happen here. Hurry this up. X, triangle, square. There he goes. This is getting easier for Kofi. Here comes Brodus. Another tough challenge, but I think I can get him out of this. call my mama. This is when he was the disco guy in WWE. Anybody remember that? He's gonna be out of this. Watch, watch. I'm gonna get him out. I'm gonna get him out. Here comes Jericho. See if I can get him out. I think I know who's gonna be eliminated next. This reversal there. Oh no. Wait a minute, Cole, what's he gonna do here? Oh, it's gonna get a little bit tougher now. Undertaker! That's gonna be tough to do. No offense, Dead Man, but you're going out. I accidentally did put CM Punk in this match. That's alright. I mean, this is awesome. Kofi's pretty much eliminating everyone. This sucks. More people in this match. Here comes the shields. That's in trouble. This helps if I eliminate somebody here. There goes Ryback. Look at this. Bye bye, Heath. And there he goes. Again, this match is to determine the number one contender for the champion. Amazing. WrestleMania. This is amazing. Here we go. 25. Couple more to go. Fisher. Triangle. Believe in that, Rollins. Future. Vicious smack to the torso. The Royal Rumble's always so exciting. You never know when your friend or foes are going to enter. How's this going to affect the match? Oh, boy. This is going to get interesting. Batista's coming in. This should be fun. That was sure a hard landing.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Kofi's got it. These matches are so dangerous. You never know when or where you're going to get attacked from.
There we go.
I'm still in shock that Batista's out.
Batista is in shock.
WWE Magazine out this month, and you'll find some interesting articles in there about all the superstars here in the WWE. Oh my gosh,
oh no. It's Lesnar. Oh. Have to hit him with a finisher. hurry up. Last chance to get Brock out of this match, maybe. There he goes. Bye-bye, Brock. Cesaro, this is going to be easy. Before we get to number 30, I want to see the moveset for a second, see if I can land the Trouble in Paradise. Kofi is about to make history, folks. Alright, so let's see some information. Abilities list. Let's see. Outside dive. Springboard dive. Leverage pin. Not gonna help me. Special moves. Here we go. This is what we're looking for. Standing up in front and running. Trouble in Paradise 2. Gonna save the best for last. Who's number 30? Keep him in the corner. Oh no. That's who I have to eliminate? The Big Show? Well, I'm gonna make everything look hard for him. Kofi's so close to WrestleMania. Can he get to WrestleMania 28? Here he comes. He's left wondering, where are all the other competitors? Gonna hit it. I wanna see if I can hit the Trouble in Paradise on the Big Show. I can't believe it. The finisher did the trick. Kofi Kingston wins the 2012 Royal Rumble match. Can't believe it. Now Kofi is going to get the chance that he should have deserved back then. That's this whole virtual situation right here. WrestleMania. Now we have reached the rightful match that Kofi Kingston should have gotten back in 2012. Again, this was 7 years ago. Alright? This was when this match was supposed to happen. But no. Me money Chris Jericho to headline that match. Even just too fascinated that Rock was taking on Cena. Like, I know it was a big match and we knew what happened afterwards, but this could have been a good backstory. Kofi could have been champion in 2012. Let's keep that in mind. Gonna make this match epic for one reason and one reason only. Kofi earned this. Okay? The way I simulated it. And there's the Fink. Howard Finkel. This is awesome. By the way, I quickly want to mention that this... I had to get the accelerator to get this arena. Like, that's so stupid. I couldn't get the WrestleMania 28 arena without the accelerator. But whatever. I had money on my PS account anyway. And look at this. The old WWE Championship belt. We're talking pre-2014. That's what we're fighting for. Because remember, this takes place in... Remember, even though I had the other sign that said WrestleMania, New York, New Jersey, because again, this WrestleMania takes place in New Jersey anyway. This takes place in 2012. So, that's where our scenario has to be. We go back 7 years from 19 to 12. So, think about this. Here's something stupid. Why is CM Punk wearing that in Florida? Unless maybe, you know, sometimes in Florida you can have cool nights. It's possible. Alright, here we go. For the WWE Championship. Currently residing in Austin, Texas. Just saying, that's where he resides now. From Chicago, Illinois, weighing 222 pounds, he is the WWE champion. By the way, if you do hear Kofi Kingston speak, he actually does sound like he's from the South in a way. But again, that's not the reason why I like Kofi. Kofi is, again, a very good in-ring competitor that, again, this should have happened back in 2012, alright? And all those accomplishments Kofi earned, he should have been getting this match. Alright? Now, very quickly, I want to see something. The HUD... Because I'm getting a little bit antsy, because I remember this is pre-2K days. Well, this is the first 2K game, and I always used to play with the adrenaline. It was fun. I would know when I would beat my opponents. I'll quickly bring this up. It is kind of on topic. I would love to play these games when the PS5 comes out, because then... it would make it special. We're not ending this until it's a proper ending. I mean, I'm happy Kofi got that win there, but that was just too cheap. I mean, wouldn't you want to win the right way? That's kind of cheap. Uh-oh. There we go.
This is what WrestleMania is all about, ladies and gentlemen. The passion, leaving your body and heart and soul in the ring. Thank you. the attack there. Now back to the ring. What an impact from that kick.
Oh, no. Punk's looking pretty good.
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch the breath. So I don't know.
Oh boy. There we go.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Oh, did you see the neck snap back? Punk got tattooed.
Oh no!
Speculation on that one. Another shot with the boot. WrestleMania is seen in 68 countries worldwide and heard in 15 different languages.
Come on. I got you.
Wow, what a drop kick.
Taking a while, but this is worth it. I like to make Punk tap out. That way.
A good reversal by Punk.
Hey, reversed it.
He was able to reverse that. He leaps into the air for a flying forearm. Bam, another kick.
Come on. That doesn't help me.
He's in the driver's seat now. What a reversal.
Uh-oh.
I don't knock a guy for having beliefs, but I can't stand how Punk thinks he's better than everybody else. A cover by Kingston. Oh, man. They don't even see a third after that. There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
I would just be careful.
Watch it. What? Does he have his eyes open?
Look at this.
What should Punk's strategy be at this point, King?
The ref's not stopping me. This is incredible. That was awesome. I'm sorry. But if you're a wrestling fan, and this actually happened at WrestleMania 28, Punk's gonna tap! Punk's gonna tap! Both men are down. Once again, Kofi with a nice counter.
With the championship at stake, you know these superstars will give everything they have to win here tonight. Got the arm off.
Nice reversal.
And Kingston connects with the boot. Kofi might possess the quickest feet in the WWE.
That is a nice reversal. Look at that. I don't care if this video has been going on for almost an hour. This is totally worth it.
Another shot with the boot. And down he goes. You're in trouble now. When you face Kingston, you hope to ground him and to regulate that controlled frenzy. Well, you can hope to do that.
Reversed it. Here we go. Drop kicks. Why can't I hit the trouble in paradise? He's got evil intentions. Incoming. Whoa. I'd have to counter it. Let's see if I can counter CM Punk. That might help me. Let's see. Uh-oh. Oh, whatever. That's going to be it. And Kofi wins! This is a better way for Kofi to earn it. This is amazing.
Let's be honest. This one wasn't even close.
Alright, so I think that's going to wrap up this week's Andy Plays episode. Thank you all very much for watching, and I'm hoping this Tuesday the right thing happens. Kofi wins his gauntlet match. And hopefully Mr. Kingston will move on to face Daniel Bryan at WrestleMania 35. That being all said, thank you all for watching. Till the next one, please take care.